Did you see the pool? They flipped the bitch!
You get up. What are you, retarded? Get off the fucking car.
Hey, Dickless, get off the fucking car. Hey, Fuxa, get your slippery fucking ass off the car. Listen to me, get off the fucking car with your fucking ass.
Shut that cunt's mouth or I'll come over there and fuck start her head.
There is a natural order. The way things are meant to be. An order that says that the good guys always win. That you die when it's your time or you have it coming. That the ending is always happy, if only for someone else. Now at some point it became clear to us that our path had been chosen and we had nothing to offer the world. Our options narrowing down to petty crime or minimum wage. So, we stepped off the path. And went looking for the fortune that we knew was looking for us. Once off the path, you do what you can to eat and keep moving. You don't blow your ghost of a chance with nickel and dime. No possessions, no comforts. Need is the ultimate monkey.
I'm going down that grab hole, gonna take the right hand road.
right?
Let's do it, man.
We don't want your forgiveness. We won't make excuses. We're not going to blame you, even if you are an accessory. But we will not accept your natural order. We didn't come for absolution. We didn't ask to be redeemed. But isn't that the way it is? Every goddamn time. Your prayers are always answered. In the order they're received.